One. Two. That should be enough.
Hey, Bert, would you turn out the light now?
Oh, sure, Ernie. Boy, am I tired.
Yeah, I know how you feel, Bert.
Good night, Ernie.
Yeah, good night, Bert. Hey, Bert. Bert. Hey, before you go to sleep, Bert. Bert.
Yeah.
Hey, do you by any chance know what happened to my long red scarf? Oh, Bert.
No, Ernie, I don't by any chance know what happened to your long red scarf. Mm-hmm. Hey, Aaron. Hey, I'm tired, you know. Why don't you just go to sleep? Let me get a little rest, huh?
Okay, yeah. Okay. I know how you feel, Bert.
Yeah,
just
sure.
Thinking about scarves, you know. If I don't have my long red scarf. Bert, you know what I'll have to do if I don't find my long red scarf? I'll have to wear my scratchy green one, Bert. Ooh, the one that tickles my neck.
Ernie.
Ooh,
Ernie.
What?
Why do you always have to wait until it's time to go to sleep to start bothering me, huh? Why?
Well, I'm sorry, Bert. I know how you feel, though.
No, Ernie. You couldn't possibly know how I feel unless you were me. Oh, boy. Good night, Ernie.
Good night, Bert. Gee, maybe Bert's right. Maybe I couldn't possibly imagine what it's like to be Bert. But if I thought real hard, maybe I could imagine in my mind that I was my old buddy Bert. Gee, then maybe I'd know what Bert feels like. Let's see. If I think real hard. Hey, I tried so hard to imagine that I was Bert, and look at that. I'm in Bert's bed. Why, I must be Bert, and Bert must be me. Well, try to get comfy and get some sleep here.
Hey, Ernie. Good night, Ernie. Hey. Hey, Ernie. Hey, wait a second. Before you go to sleep, let me show you something. Hey, guess what I just found? Oh, boy. I found my rubber ducky. Hello, rubber ducky. Nice rubber ducky.
Hey, listen, Bert. Hey, look, I can't sleep with all that noise. Gee, is that the way I act?
Ooh. Hey, Ernie. Hey, guess what else I just found?
What was it?
I found my football.
You found your football? Oof. Oh, hey, I can't sleep now with all that noise and racket. Do I really act like that?
Hey, Aaron. Hey, I got my long red scarf. Oh, boy, am I happy. You know, if I didn't have my long red one, I'd have to wear my frizzy green one. And you know how that tickles my neck.
Oh. Now I really do know how it feels to be Bert. Oh, but I don't think I like being Bert. What I'll do is I'll think real hard and be myself again.
Okay.
Gee. I'm myself again. And Bert is himself. Oh. After being in Bert's place, I really know how he feels. Hey, Bert! Bert! You really made me know how you feel, Bert.
What? I'm up.
Hey, Bert, listen. I'll never disturb your sleep again.